Good morning, my friends. Dzień dobry. Welcome to March 9th today. Yay! My Romanian wedding anniversary! I got a treat from my parents. My mom told me to go and pick up something good for food. And I asked kids, they wanted sushi. And Katani said he wants sushi. Well, I can't have sushi, but he said if I choose some meat, some good meat, he can have some meat. So we'll see what I'm going to pick up. I'm going to pick up something from LCBO as well. So that's what's going to be happening after my lunch duty. I'm going to go and pick up something for a dinner. I'm not cooking today, though. If I manage to do everything as planned, I am going to be cooking because I'm going to be filming. But today I would do two recipes, which one is dessert and one is a snack, so not really a dinner. Tomorrow I'm going to be trying to make a cheesecake and a cutlet devil eye. It's like a chicken breast with some butter and breaded and fried. So that's the recipe I would like to film tomorrow. So two today, two tomorrow. That's my plan. We'll see how it will go. I didn't set up anything yet for now. It's 10 past 11 and I'm still working on the vlog from yesterday, but not because it takes long, and it's just I was doing everything else in the meantime. Katalin was working in the morning. He was on the phone, so I didn't take him when I took kids to school. When I came back, I started working, and then he asked me if I can drop him at the bus. So I went, dropped him at the bus, then I came back, I called my parents, and then I remembered that I need to register kids for swimming. And I did that, so I had to look for the classes. I found the classes. I'm very happy. They are going to be going on Saturdays. They start on 1st of April. That's awesome. So that's done. I'm very happy about that, but it took time, right? So it's 10 past 11. I'm leaving in like, what, half an hour. And I am not even close to being done with the vlog. But after the lunch duty, I wanna go and buy the stuff for the anniversary dinner. And yeah, so it's going to be difficult. I mean, I don't have to cook, so that's a good thing, but I need to set up the studio and I really would like to film. Well, if I don't, I will film everything tomorrow, but I wanted tomorrow to film too and then clean. So I want a lot, but I do not know how that will go. Well, you know, it's okay. If I set up the studio, the first thing I will want to finish is it's filming. So if I will be finishing tomorrow later on, then I don't clean, I clean on Saturday. That's okay too. No problem with that. I do want to clean nicely the house for the March break, because it's a March break, you guys. See, tomorrow it's Friday and then it's a March break. I'm very happy to have kids home. We'll see what we plan to do. I have some plans, but I always have plans and then they don't come true. So I don't want to get upset, but I want to go to Starsky. I want to go to IKEA. Those are like little ones, but then I wanted to go to some indoor playground with them. They want to have some play date. There is going to be a sleepover, I think. I would like to take them to some bigger park somewhere in the area, depending on the weather though. I don't like when it's cold. So yeah, so we'll see how all this goes. But very happy about the swimming lessons, because I did forget about it and it was supposed to be done on 7th, and I was worried there is not going to be a space anymore in the closest swimming pool, but there was, and they are kind of like the same time. They are not at the same time, but they are one after the other, and it's half an hour class. So Sebastian will sit with me when Isabella has her class, and then he gets in and I can take care of, because with her, good, she's first, because you know, with her long hair and stuff, it always takes longer to get her ready after, like dry her hair, get her dress and everything. She's smaller and she has longer hair, so that's cool that it came out this way, that she's first swimming and then Sebastian. So very happy about that. Now another thing is, I have a headache again. Why do I have a headache? Usually I don't get headaches that often, so I don't know if it's again the weather change or something. Because usually that's what happens when it's the weather change for me, I'm getting a headache. It's either this or it's hormonal. So I don't think it's a hormonal anymore. So I guess right now it's a weather. I drank water and I ate. So neither one of those should cause trouble. Anyhow, my friends, I'll go back right now to working on the vlog and I will keep you updated how the day goes and if anything goes according to the plan. Yeah, I see you later. Bye-bye. Hello, hello, everybody. So it is 7:20. It's one of those days. Those days when everything goes upside down and not as planned. But right now, we are about to have a dinner. Isabella wants to set the table. I told you guys it's the wedding anniversary from the wedding in Romania. So yes, Isabella wants to set the table and she said she needs to put a dress on and everything. So that's what's going to happen. And I have a sushi for the kids and I have, we're going to have those, me and Cătălin, and some brie baked in the, I have like a little stone thingy, I'll show you. And you put a brie in, inside and then you bake it. I just bought a camembert, not a brie, but I like both. So that's what it's going to be. And Isabella is setting up the table and she's saying, mommy, will you put the tablecloth and I put everything else? And I said, okay, do we need a tablecloth? And she said, yes, it's your wedding anniversary, we need to set the table. So I said, but I'm not changing though. Well, she said, yeah, but I need a dress. Okay, so she went to go and choose a dress. I'll see you guys later. So my friends, sorry, dark, but it is romantic dinner. So Isabella set up the table, you guys saw. Beautiful job. Great job, Messi. Yes? And so we're going to show you, well, romantic dinner, we have candles. Yeah, and then...
I'm not gonna blow them.
Not gonna blow them, we're not gonna blow them. Sebastian has his sushi, with which he's...
sharing.
Which he's sharing, very good, yes. Because he's a very good brother. And you have like tons of cucumber, yes? have only one. Yeah, I know, I know. And daddy doesn't have anything yet. Yes, but daddy can get kisses. Daddy will get kisses. Okay, and we have some shrimp tempura here. So if daddy wants, can have some shrimp tempura. We have California. Sebastian gave Isabella another piece. I really, really like that. And here we have...
You should try it. Maybe you don't like it.
I love it.
Try it.
Oops.
Here's how it looks.
Okay, so next time, mommy, you ask mommy, go the same.
Yes.
Okay, my friend, so we're going to enjoy the dinner right now, and we're going to meet you probably on the Polish lesson. It's going to be a very short vlog today, I think, because we didn't do much. I didn't do much. So if I don't do much, I don't film much, but right now we're going to eat, and then we're going to have some Polish lesson. So I will see you guys later. I just, for a second, we were just talking about what we were listening, me and my hubby, when we were Sebastian's age, and that's what we ended up with. Any one of you guys remember Sissy Catchy? Please let me know. What did you listen to when you were 10 years old? Alrighty, I'm really looking forward to your answers. Yeah, now going the memory lane down more, I remember that I really loved the movie Neverending Story, so we are going to try to find out if we can check if our kids would like that. It was so long ago, I don't even remember what year was it released, but I said there was this huge flying puppy, and Katalin is saying it was a dragon, and I'm like, okay, I remember it was a puppy, but obviously it was probably a dragon. Did you guys see Neverending Story? So we're going to try to figure out if our kids will like it, and yeah, look guys how the table looks like now. And my beautiful helper, thank you so much. You made a beautiful table, and you prepared it very nicely, and we have all the candles and everything, and thank you so much. You're making dinners, you're making the table. You're such a big help. Yes. What happened? What's that?
Color the list.
Oh, okay, we'll color the list, yes. But that was amazing. Thank you, lovely. Alrighty, so I think I'll clean up the table right now and put away whatever it's left. It's a little bit of sushi left. But the chicken skewers, the one from Costco, well, the kids didn't like it. I was hoping actually that they would like it, but Isabella tried. She said, mm-mm. And Sebastian said, if there is nothing else to eat, I will eat it, but it's not my favorite. So I'm like, okay, kids don't like it. Yes, what's happening? Your tummy is hurting. Did you eat too much? Yeah, you ate too much. So how about you go and sit down right now? Could we make you a tea? Let's make some tea for Isabella. And yeah,
can
well,
I
it's.
My tea? I like the one.
It's the, pick it up, the raspberry one, right? Alrighty, you guys. So it's 8:30, and we're going to have a Polish lesson at some point, I think, today.
Not this one, Mama.
Not this one. Oh, you want the one which will help the Koperek one. The tea I have for kids for a tummy, and it's made out of baby deal. I told you that, guys, already. And it looks like this. Oh, it's actually, well, it's baby dream, and this one is actually German, but we have, like, I'm buying this one. It's the same. We have it in Poland. So let me make some tummy tea for Miss Isabella, and I will see you guys later. It is a dessert time. I thought I'll show you what we're having for dessert. Well, Isabella didn't want any dessert. She ate a lot of her sushi and stuff, and she doesn't have space for dessert. But boys are eating ice cream. We have vanilla ice cream, and we're going to put some chocolate, which I keep frozen in my freezer. Yeah, just crunch up chocolate. And I cannot show you. And some caramel. I'm going to have my ice cream like yesterday, with in a cone, just a low carb.
Mommy,
ice cream and low carb.
You said it twice. I said twice and then you said it.
Yes, we said twice caramel. But we can say even more because caramel is delicious. Okay, so let's make some ice cream for the boys. And by the way, ice cream, I do not know if you ever tried. No Frills has their own no name brand of vanilla ice cream. And I swear, I can't find ice cream I like more. Well, I'm not eating this one anymore. But my family, everyone loves this ice cream. And it's not because, you know, the whole, like, how many liters is in here? It's 4 liters, so it's like a huge box of ice cream. It's like $5, I think $4.99 or something like this. I used to have it all the time, but right now, because it's full of sugar, I'm not having it anymore. But they still want it, so I bought it. And we tried the expensive ice cream and everything, and we always come back to this one, which is delicious. So if you have a No Frills, and the same kind of ice cream, if you have Walmart, they have like a square box. It's also a big one, and it's their brand. So I don't know what's the Walmart brand called, you guys. Because No Frills has no name. Great value. And they have ice cream as well. And it's the same kind of ice cream. Actually, well, they don't say on this one it's ice cream. They say it's vanilla ice milk. I don't care. Melting. It's delicious. And it's melting on the box. Okay, you guys. So I make for the boys ice cream. And then, actually, I need to admit, it's 8:45 and I still didn't post the vlog. So, after I give the ice cream to boys, I'm going to go downstairs, put the vlog to render. It's going to be very late today. I'm very sorry, but the day went totally upside down. I wasn't feeling good. I had a headache. I took pills. And the pills made me feel like I'm getting sick. I don't know, sometimes it was like I was here, I wasn't here. I didn't feel like doing anything. Yes, Isabella? It's hot. Yeah, that's why I didn't give it to you. I made a tea for Miss Isabella, but it's still hot, so it needs a moment there. So anyhow, so that was the day. I was supposed to set up the studio. I was supposed to do so many things, but I didn't. I went for the lunch duty. I prepared the dinner, but it wasn't much of preparing, to be honest, and Isabella set up the table for me. I do not know, but I had some rest and my head doesn't hurt anymore right now, which is awesome. And right now I will go and finish the vlog so I can post it for you guys. And hopefully tomorrow I can start with this vlog, and then I can actually set up. Well, normally I'm cleaning on Friday, but I said, you know what, I can clean on Saturday and I'll try to film tomorrow. We'll see. We'll see how everything will go, but I'm hoping I can film tomorrow because I really want to eat what I want to cook. That's what usually makes me actually film, because I want to eat the devil eye cutlet and I want to eat the cheesecake I want to film. So yeah, hopefully I will do that tomorrow. Yeah, I lost my thought, sorry. Okay, I'm going to go right now because Isabella keep bothering me and she doesn't let me talk, so let me go and talk to Isa. I'll see you guys later.
Shooting stars in the dark night sky, blazing trails behind the moon, Roman candles burning bright and dying all too soon. Gone. on the far side of the moon.
Okay. Hello everyone, it's that time of the day for a Polish lesson. Yes, and I'm the teacher. It's that Ania.
I have to see you.
Wait.
I have to see the words. Can you tell me how to write them in English and then Polish?
Okay, so first we have to do the date. March. In Polish, March,
Maj.
Thursday is
Czwartek. You have to tell me how.
Okay, check mark.
She wants to write it.
Oh.
I think it's going to take very long time.
Very.
Maybe we write it down later, but you can try. Maj. You see M.
Here. He's a here. Look.
Yeah, M. So one word we write down, but I think pencil is cuckoo.
So let me show you how to write it. Give me this so you can copy. I'm gonna drop here. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay, all you guys, viewers, you can also know how to spell.
Yeah.
Okay, copy.
What is this letter?
A.
R. Z.
Mm-hmm. Well, you are doing good the line.
Like this. Just copy how it is.
Very good.
And then E.
Good job, Marzec. Okay, back to the lesson.
Thursday,
Czwartek.
Okay.
And today we are learning about clothes. Oh, I'm not in the picture. Today we are learning about clothes. So first is...
What? How it's clothes?
Oh, ubranie.
Ubranie.
No, this one word a day because it takes very long time.
It
we cannot keep
minutes.
Everyone. Yeah, we cannot keep everyone that long for you to write down. But we can write down after we done the lesson, baby.
And
you want to remember? Yeah, that's why we will write down.
Okay, and so first item of clothing is jacket, which is kurtka.
Kurtka.
Kurtka. Very good
kurtka.
Job.
I say kurki.
Kurka. Kurka is a chicken.
No, I say kurki.
Kurki, it's more chickens. And chickens, but we say kurtka.
And next is pants, which is spodnie.
Spodnie.
Spodnie, good job.
And dress.
Oh, how is dress? Okay. Okay,
dress.
How is dress?
Is sukienka.
Sukienka, good job. Sukienka, can you say Isabella?
Sukienka.
Sukienka.
And socks is...
Socks.
Skarpet.
Can I show my feet?
Yeah, one. Nie ma skarpetek. No socks.
Neither me.
Okay, put them. Uh-oh.
Okay.
No socks. We are no socks people. No, I have socks. I have socks.
It's so hot down here. Okay.
Oh, so, no. Okay. Socks. Skarpet.
Daninia. Daninia.
Daninia.
My dress is blue.
No.
Daninia, my dress is blue. Yeah. Moja, Moja.
Good, Moja.
Sukienka.
Sukienka.
Jest.
Jest.
Niebieski.
Niebieska.
Niebieska.
Moja sukienka jest niebieska.
One try.
Woohoo! Good job.
Yeah.
So, done.
Okay. Can I close the vlog today?
And then hey.
It was my turn. Remember?
Yeah, you closed yesterday.
Okay. If you enjoyed today's video. No, thank you for watching. If you enjoy, don't forget to give a thumbs up. Stop. Give a thumbs up.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. We would love to have you on board.
Board.
No, wait. Doza pechenya. Yutra. Good night.
Goodbye.
Bye. Oh no, my chair fell.
Bye.
My nose.